Well, welcome to Labrador City. Guess what I found? It's a golf course in the middle of nowhere. It's called Tamarack, and it's actually an 18-hole course. Unbelievable. The other part about this crazy little spot, you have a driving range. You can hit them into water as far as you want to hit them. Now, let me tell you, this is a pleasant surprise. Their season is a lot shorter than traditional golf courses, but yet at the same time, it's a magical place to come. If you want to have a quick game of golf, go do some fishing and hang out with the boys, this is the place to be. This is 18-hole course. Their season runs from about May to, depends when the snow comes. So it could be in September, October. But the main thing is, you can come here and play golf too. City, a phenomenal range. You can drive the ball as far as you want. You can even drive it as far as Happy Valley, Goose Bay, over to the other island. Who knows where it will go. Anyways, what a great spot. If you're in Labrador City, this is a must, especially if you're a golfer. Until next time, Steve, four!